Did you know in Re-Animator, the role of Dr. Carl Hill was originally written for Christopher Lee, but when Lee turned down the role, David Gale was chosen instead.